Mozilla Firefox allows you to have multiple Firefox profiles, each containing a separate set of user information. Let's go ahead and see how you can create a user profile and remove one if the need arises on your Windows 8.1 PC. Make sure all Firefox windows are closed. Move the mouse cursor to the bottom left corner of the start screen and then right-click there. Click Run on the menu that appears and it will open the Run window on the desktop. Type firefox.exe space hyphen p in the Run box and then click OK to open the Profile Manager. To create a profile, click Create Profile in the Profile Manager window. Click Next and enter a name for the profile and then click Finish. You can also rename an existing profile by selecting it and then clicking on Rename Profile. Type the new name you want for the profile and then click OK. To remove a profile, in the Profile Manager, select the profile you want to remove and click Delete Profile. On the confirmation window, click Delete Files to remove the profile and then click Exit to close the Profile Manager window. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching.